travel and show. I know it's not much, but it's the best I can do. My gift is my song, and this one's for you. And you can tell everybody this is your song.
Beautiful, guys.
It may be quite simple, but
now
that it's done,
there you go, buddy.
I hope you don't mind. I hope you don't mind that I put down the words. How wonderful life is while you're in the world. Well, they've got me quite cross, but the sun's been quite bright. Why I wrote this song is for people like you that keep it turned on. So excuse me for getting, but these things I do. You see, I've forgotten if they're green or they're blue. Anyway, the thing is, what I really mean
is,
yours are the sweetest melodies I've ever seen. And you can tell everybody this is the song. Done. I hope you don't mind. I hope you don't mind. What I put down in the world. How wonderful life is while you're in the world. I hope you don't mind. I hope you don't mind. What I put down in the world.
all for coming to celebrate this wonderful occasion and to witness the love Mandy and Derek have for one another. Whether you are friends or family, we are all here as one to watch Mandy and Derek and their public commitment to share their lives together and to accept each other completely, to learn how to help and to understand each other. And together, travel through life.
Can we hold this? Let's see it.
Who gives this woman to be married to this man?
Sorry. Just ask for a grandpa here.
We'll now have our opening prayers. Thank you, sir. Yep. Please bow our heads in prayer. Our Father, love has been your riches and greatest gift to the world. Love between a man and a woman, which matures into marriage, is one of your most beautiful types of love. Today, we celebrate that love. May your blessing be on this wedding service. Protect, guide, and bless Mandy and Derek in their marriage. Surround them and us with your love, now and always. Amen.
Amen.
And now I must advise you, Mandy and Derek, to recognize and appreciate that marriage is a sacrament to be honored with the full understanding of the gravity of its meaning. It is with a deep sense of seriousness that this union should be entered into, as you are here to pledge your love and loyalty to one another for your entire lives. We are here today to celebrate the love which Mandy and Derek have for one another, and to give social recognition to their decision to commit their lives and accept each other totally. Do you, Derek, take Mandy to be your lawfully wedded wife, to share your life openly, standing with her in sickness and in health, in joy and in sorrow, in hardship and in ease, to cherish and love forevermore? Do you, Mandy, welcome Derek as your husband, offering him your love and encouragement, your trust and your respect, as together you create your future in hardship and in ease, to cherish and to love forevermore.
Thank you.
We'll now have some readings from the Bible and the ballad.
Thank you.
now have the rings brought forward and presented by the ring bearer. May these wedding rings be a reminder to Mandy and Derek of the commitment that they have made today and be a testimony to all the world of their devotion of their marriage. Derek, please repeat after me. This ring I give to you.
This ring I give to you.
As a token of our marriage vows.
As a token of our marriage vows.
May it be a symbol of our love.
May it be a symbol of our love.
Mandy, please repeat after me. This ring I give to you.
This ring I give to you.
As a token of our marriage vows.
As a token of our marriage vows.
May it be a symbol of our love.
May it be a symbol of our love.
Throughout this ceremony, Derek and Mandy have vowed in our presence to be loyal and loving towards one another. They have formalized the existence of the bond between them with words spoken and with the giving and receiving of rings. Therefore, it is now my pleasure to pronounce them as husband and wife. Derek, you may kiss your bride. Mr. and Mrs. Derek Sten and Mandy Sten.
Bartenders.
Oh, I'm sorry.
What's going on?
Not a problem.
Because we figured to see everybody, and I forgot. These things are so